around you, just a little. What about your tetanus shot? Is it up to date? Ask somebody for holding it, okay? Try not to make it wet. Hey. Yes, I'm Doctor Lizi. How can I help you? Okay, so you've been yesterday here, right? Yeah, it's her day off. Today's my day and second degree burn, right? Okay, just a second. Yes, you can sit there. How do you feel? Did you take any painkiller? Okay. Just look closer and check, okay? Don't worry, it's not looking bad. I want to see one more time. Okay, I'll take this off, okay? It can a little bit hurt you. Just a little. Is it hurts? Okay, not so much. Good. usually in second degree burns, usually end up having blisters, okay? So I highly recommend not to pop it, okay? You can infect it and it can go worse. Okay, so I prepared a band-aid for you, which you're gonna wear until tomorrow. Okay, you're going to come and see me tomorrow again. Put it right here. Yeah. I'm sorry if it hurt. Oh no, it didn't. Very good. Yeah, like that. Okay. I will just take your name. Tell me your name, please. Okay, date of birth. Okay, so I'm going to wait for you tomorrow, okay? And what about your tetanus shot? Is it up to date? While you're washing your hair, I will suggest you not until maybe like 2 days, okay? Not two, but if you have to, for example, okay? You maybe ask somebody for holding it, okay, for you. Yeah. Well, try not to make it wet. going to be quick. Yep, done. Stage of your treatment, okay. I will suggest you to stop using these antibiotic creams and start using sunscreen. Okay, it's very important. It will help your wound heal faster. Okay. Okay, great. So, show this on reception tomorrow, okay? And you can just come here for same reason. Okay, around 9 o'clock, can you? Good. And do you need any painkiller? Yeah, okay, I'll give you 1 second. Oh, where is it? Oh, it's right here. This is enough for you. You can use it 2 times a day if you need it. Okay, great. Yeah, see you tomorrow. Try not to make it wet. You're welcome. Bye.